Maybe that's why we vote presidents. It's quite ironic.
Blood for blood. Blood for blood. Blood for blood.